One of the most common things you need to do as a CEO of a B2B startup is the sales discovery call. The sales discovery call is when you're talking to someone at a company and you're trying to figure out whether that company could be a potential customer for your startup. Now, these calls can be challenging sometimes, particularly for technical CEOs who haven't done it before and don't have a framework for guiding the conversation. I remember when we first started Gradio, I had a lot of these calls, and these calls would oftentimes they wouldn't go anywhere. Or rather, they'd go everywhere. I would start talking about myself, about the team, about the company, and the customer would have lots of questions, and I'd try to answer those. And soon I'd find myself and the conversation being guided by the customer rather than me guiding the conversation. And you don't want to be in that situation because that's when you're wasting time. So the way to think about these calls is very simple. You're trying to answer three questions. First, do you have the problem I'm trying to solve? In the case of Gradio, that was, are you concerned about the quality of your data? Do you have biased data or mislabeled data? And is this a problem that you see? Now, it's possible that the customer could have a problem that they don't realize, but then you have to educate them, and that becomes a more complicated sale. So, do you have the problem I'm trying to solve? And hopefully, do you know that you have this problem? The second is, are you in agreement that this problem needs a solution? Now, this is very important because there are lots of problems that companies may face, but they don't see them as priorities. They don't really see them as problems that need to be solved immediately. So, are you in agreement that this problem needs a solution? And the third, and this is key, is are you prepared to spend money to solve the problem? Now, there are many problems out there, many of which a company may even agree needs to be solved, but it's just not enough. It doesn't create enough value for them to justify spending money on it. So those are the three questions. Do you have the problem I'm trying to solve? Are you in agreement that this problem needs a solution? And are you prepared to spend money to solve it? If the answer to these questions is yes, yes, and yes, you have yourself a promising customer. Otherwise, don't waste your time and take the next call. I myself learned these questions in a book that I highly recommend to technical CEOs called Founding Sales by Pete Kazandjian.